When you come right down to it, what kind of a person should occupy the Oval Office? Should it be a man who, like Ronald Reagan, has attacked our cities, calling urban aid programs one of the biggest phonies in the system, and who has stated publicly that he prayed each morning that the federal government would not bail out New York? Or should a man sit here who understands our city's real needs and has already significantly helped them? Figure it out for yourself.